Hey, you guys, guess what I am going to show you how to do today? I'm going to show you how to share your live sale from your business page to your personal page. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Danielle Vasper. I am an independent consultant with Paparazzi Accessories. And if you haven't done so, please click that subscribe button and click that little bell so you're notified whenever I upload a new video. And if you wanna know all the products that I use for my business, I have linked all of that in the description of this video. So check it out. All right, let's talk about how to share your live sale when you're live from your business page that you're on to your personal page, okay? Some of you may say, Danielle, I already know how to do this. That's fantastic, but you'd be surprised how many questions each day I get on this very topic. Now, again, this is just what I do. I go live from a business page because, you know, you really wanna share your lives to your other platforms, right? And maybe many of you guys know this as well, but when you are going live from your phone or whatever device you go live from, I go live from my iPhone and I always have my laptop also in front of me because that is how I'm going to share my live. If you're on your phone and you're live, you can't share it. Unless you can, and I just don't know how. If you can share it from your phone while you're live, mention that in the comments, because I'd sure like to know how to do that. This is gonna be short, sweet, and to the point. Okay, guys, so let's pretend that I am on my phone doing a live right now, and I have my laptop right here in front of me. So in order to share, if you go right down here to where your picture's at, this little tiny arrow right here, if you click on it, you wanna make sure you're as yourself, not your business page, like mine is Danielle's Bling Boutique. Otherwise, you won't be able to share. You wanna go to as yourself. Then when you click share, look at that. You can share publicly, which is your public timeline, personal timeline. You can share to your story. You wanna make sure you are sharing your live sales to your stories because they will stay in there for 24 hours. I know you guys share pictures and whatever else. Make sure you're sharing your live sales in there as well. I am so glad that Facebook has stories because a lot of people don't even scroll through Facebook. They'll just look at everybody's stories. So utilize your story. And you can also go to more options right here and guess what? It's gonna ask you if you wanna share to a group right here and guess what? If you have a VIP group, you can share it into your VIP group. Remember, do not share your live sales in any classifieds, any type of buy, sell, and trade. Don't do that, guys, because that's not compliant. And that's it. All you have to do is make sure you are on yourself. All right. So you guys, there you have it. Like I said, I wanted to keep it short and sweet. That is how you share your live sale to your personal page and anywhere else you want to share it. I hope that those of you who didn't know how to do it before, I hope that really helps you, okay? So that's it for me today, you guys. I will see you in my next video. So guys, I just...
Then you talk.
That you never stop talking.
Oh, that's funny.